Ladies and gentlemen, here is the undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world, Michael. Both fighters are really tentative as far as dropping, throwing the big punch, which is their right hand. I think good right hand by Michael Spinks.
Kind of aimed it though. Spinks backs off a little bit. You can almost see both fighters just thinking here. Holmes has been the more active of the two. Spinks trying to pick his spots. That was short. That right hand was short by Spinks.
Because Michael Spinks' style is so unorthodox. He can throw punches from anywhere. He has uppercut, the left hook is powerful, and the Spinks jinx, which is the right hand.
Spinks actually got the better of that exchange. And they wrestle.
Larry Holmes' right hand was looping. And I've never seen that from him.
He's been pretty wild with some of his punches, especially with the right hand. That one got in. Spinks agrees that he was holding Holmes a little bit, and he was. Good shot to the body by Larry Holmes. Spinks wanted to get inside a little bit more this round. There was the right hand. It did score. Good body shot there.
Good body shot by Larry.
It looks like Larry actually is almost trying to get Michael into a street fight here, trying to get Michael's ire. That's the kind of fight Holmes seems to be fighting right at the moment.
Well, what Larry wants to do, he wants to try to tie. Good left hook.
Very good left.
Those uppercuts. Those little uppercuts, cute little uppercuts are working.
Spinks is pleading his case as Holmes was complaining to Carlos Padilla. Spinks says, I'm not doing anything. Combination by Spinks. Right hand lead. And Holmes just sort of paws Spinks off of him again. And the crowd reacts very negatively to Larry Holmes.
That was Michael Spinks' round. Now we see an aggressive Larry Holmes.
This is the fourth round. Spinks has taken Larry Holmes' fight. Left hand a little short, but the second one scored. There's a right hand. Spinks, the aggressor. Combinations by Michael Spinks.
He's not afraid, Barry. Oh, come on, fight.
And again, Holmes just has that hand in the face of Spinks. Spinks has a hand loose and pounds on the champion. Trying to intimidate Spinks, and it's absolutely not working.
Look at Michael. Michael is so aggressive, and the tactics that used by both fighters is not really that clean, but the fact is, Michael is still aggressive. The right hand was thrown by Larry.
The right hand was short also. It did not hit Michael Spinks.
It was more of a grazing right hand. But I can't believe Michael at this pace, punching on a big man and having a big man punch on you. Larry punches have not been sharp at all.
Two right hands by Spinks.
Whoa! This has been a frustrating fight for Larry. He can't seem to get any punches through.
And there's a good uppercut by Spinks.
What you have to keep in mind, he's punching on a bigger target, and a bigger target is punching on him.
That was Holmes with a good right hand that time. Good exchange that time. Holmes got the better of it, I think. Uppercut misses by about a foot. Oh, a good combination, a left hand and a right behind it by Michael Spinks. There's a right hand again by Michael Spinks, and he takes a right hand from Larry Holmes.
A lot of times, Larry has the opportunity to really hit Michael with the right hand.
Good shot to the body by Holmes, caught Spinks on the way in.
But see, Michael is throwing his punches in bunches now. And it's giving Larry trouble. Punching on a big man. Every round.
Holmes missed that right hand.
Raises straight up, and he's acceptable to take a left hook.
Now they have a brawl right now. A lot of punches being thrown. Neither man has really been hurt. Three-punch combination by Spinks. Oh! This seventh round has not been a very good one historically for Larry Holmes. He has been in some trouble by Ernie Shavers, to name one. Wild right hand. Spinks right back on top of Holmes. That was a good right hand. A right hand lead by Michael Spinks.
Michael Spinks has been busy from round one. There's the uppercut. He's throwing everything.
Throws a lot of his punches off balance, but somehow they find their mark. Spinks is giving Larry Holmes a different look almost every time that they get back into the center of the ring. Sometimes he's outside, sometimes he's inside, sometimes going one way, sometimes
Michael
he's going another.
Michael Spinks is beating Larry Holmes to the punch with his jab, with his hook, and with his right hand. Butch Lewis has been urging Spinks on from the side, and Michael said, I'm doing the best I can, and I'll tell you, right now, the best is pretty good. It's just a question, again, if he can hold up for 15 rounds at his pace
and
his weight.
Every round, between rounds, it just seems like agony in Michael Spinks' corner. But then he comes out and gives you 3 minutes of guts.
Yeah, and he's trying to give a book. He's throwing a lot of punches here. Spinks is throwing a great deal of heart, a body shot. I was waiting for those to come, and they hurt.
It hurt. As a matter of fact, I think Spinks is hurt right at the moment, trying to get his breath.
It's the body shots that's going to do the damage. The hands are starting to drop of Michael. I don't know why Larry's not going back downstairs. Spinks is off balance.
Breathing through the mouth.
Look at him. That was somewhat of a low blow.
Bring it up.
Those shots thrown by heavyweight are really starting to do damage.
And Spinks bounces right back off the ropes with a combination of lunging punches. And again. Well, he's really digging down, I'll tell you. Spinks is a good shot to the body.
Beautiful shot, buddy. To the body.
By Spinks. Holmes countered with the right. That was another good body shot, and it actually buckled the legs of Michael Spinks.
That was a right hand to the body, Barry, I was talking about. The jab and ripped that body, the body shot.
Three right hands by Spinks. Good body shot by Larry Holmes.
A good round for Holmes.
Spinks hasn't actually been throwing a lot of punches the last two rounds, though. Now he picks up the pace. And Carlos Padilla has really incurred the wrath of Michael Spinks. Not to mention Butch Lewis.
Well, Spinks is complaining about being elbowed. Ooh, a couple jabs to the body works too, Barry.
Chopping right by Spinks.
Spinks is better inside.
Spinks just an awkward kind of target for Larry Holmes. Holmes hasn't really found him other than to the body on a couple of occasions.
Michael do this. And normally
There's a little cut above the eye, Larry Holmes, above the left eye.
Okay.
Michael shouldn't be using all that energy yelling. And especially jumped up and down.
I'm not sure what he was yelling at that time, actually. It wasn't directed at Padilla. It might have been at Butch Lewis.
Larry just can't get set. Again, you know, Spinks was able to throw a punch, but what amazes me, he's able to get him off.
It just seems like Spinks is fighting on raw emotion. Now this is the 12th round. Four rounds of boxing remaining here. And Michael Spinks has not only captured the crowd, I'm sorry, I was going to say, I wouldn't be a bit surprised to see if he's captured the judges at this point.
He's just following his man around. He should be cutting that baby off.
And Spinks goes downstairs, then comes up. Not a big punch, but they both got in there.
But the key to this is the fact he's scoring, man.
Spinks is just throwing caution to the wind.
Does Michael Spinks have heart?
He's answered that question. No question about it.
Oh, look at this. The near panic in Larry Holmes' corner, and perhaps justly so.
A lot of concern. And they were telling the champion that in no uncertain terms.
Mike,
perhaps not classified as family entertainment, but this, there's that jab again by Holmes, a good jab. Good overhead right that time by Spinks, and a wild left hand.
Michael's still aggressive, and he's taking the fight to Larry.
He's definitely doing that, and Holmes just can't seem to retaliate. He's got an awkward fighter in front of him that throws punches from all angles, and Holmes just can't seem to find it. So the clock is ticking on Larry Holmes. He's got 6 minutes left. That's the way he started the last round, too, but then he settles in. There was a right hand. It was a good one.
Good right hand by Larry.
And a combination of good left hand. And Spinks says, come on. Holmes stalks him. That right hand was a little short. And you have the feeling Michael Spinks will not do the same. And he's getting inside on Larry Holmes, too, which not too many fighters do at this stage of the fight. 3 minutes left, and you have the feeling Holmes is going to need all of them. Just fighting on courage here. It's a right hand by Spinks. Crowd around us chanting, Larry, Larry, but it may be too little, too late.
Look at Michael, he's just so busy.
Trying to stay away. Crowd on its feet in anticipation of what could be a new heavyweight champion. Another good right hand by Holmes, but Spinks is right there. Combinations of punches heading down toward 15 seconds remaining in this fight. Holmes will not do it. Looking for the one punch. Just about out of time. This one is over. Listen to the crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the decision of the judges. Judge Dave Murray scores 143-142. Judge Harold Letterman scores 100. unanimous decision. And you,
decision, actually, that it was a lot closer than I thought it was, to tell you the truth.